that they shouldn't have had to take care of that baby because they never put that stuff on them. So I want to know.
So they don't like those babies?
They don't like those babies. A rapist. So if you go rape a woman, you want to keep that baby?
My name's Cal.
Oh no, bro, I'm good. I'm just trying to figure out what y'all doing out here. Then you got the baby out here. It's a beautiful baby, but that baby was probably consensual. That baby was made out of love. Not all babies are made out of love. Are you telling people what to do with their own, especially a woman? You're not a woman. You got a vagina?
Undeserving of life?
You got a vagina?
They're women.
You got a womb?
They do.
They do. Two, and it's for y'all. And I'm trying to figure out. I would understand if it was a woman's message, but it's more about y'all.
So man's opinion
trying to try to save y'all bloodline. That shit crazy. I'm just telling y'all. Wild.
Are you pro-choice, right?
I'm pro-choice. God know the end before the beginning. Ooh. So he already knew that baby was gonna be aborted.
What about that baby? Does that baby have a choice?
God already knew it was gonna be aborted. He knows the end before the beginning.
That's a blanket that you're throwing over.
You really knew the Bible. You would know that. He already knew that.
Come and talk about the Bible with us, friend.
Have a good weekend.
You too.
Come and talk with us about the Bible, because Jesus.
Come to my church and learn the real Bible.
Okay, what church you go to? What church you go to, friend?
Great Faith Ministries.
Something, I think Great Faith Ministries or something. I would show up there.
No, actually, what he said, it reminds me of...
Hey, friend, I would urge you to leave that church. God is not approving of murder.